Giuliano checking Morrow back behind the King net. Puck comes up on the right wing side. Now to the blue line. There's a shot from there. Save! And the puck just went by the right goalpost. And a penalty coming up here against the Kings. 6-3. Here's Ribeiro. Ribeiro across the line. They're led on the power play by Morrow. Morrow with 10 power play goals. Stars in the King zone. Back to the blue line it goes to Trevor Daly. Daly gives it now to Niskanen. His shot tipped and scored. Morrow was right in front of the net. And Dallas leads 1-0. Here's Rob Blake, top of the slot. Slides it over to Vishnovsky. Back to Blake. Blake now to Kopitar. Shoots. Save. Rebound. Brown gets wiped out hard. And look out, everybody into this one now.
It will open up other things away from the puck.
Taken by Dallas. They can't clear, though. Held in nicely by Blake at the right point. To Camilleri. Kopitar calling for it. He's got it now. Here's Kopitar to Camilleri. Takes a step. Shoots. Just deflected wide. Score on the rebound. Dustin Brown. O'Sullivan gives it to Kopitar. Dallas zone, but it rolls away from him. Not cleared. Shot by O'Sullivan. Save. Rebound. Brown shoots. Saved by Turco. And he hangs on. Shot went wide off the boards. Kings try to hold it in as Armstrong got knocked down. Frolov centers it out in front. Broken up there and back to center ice. Dallas Stars into the King zone. Ribeiro drops it back, gets it back again. Shoots, score! Barnes! Joel Lundqvist stepped into him, and now the puck taken by the Kings. Sent to the blue line. Here's Rytas Ivanons. Left wing, he shoots, and a save by Turco. Still with it. His pass up the middle to Morrow. Then he tried to give it to Barnes, but out of his reach on the left wing. And Morrow comes in and throws a hard check there along the boards. Not cleared. Held in by Niskanen. Put it behind the net to Ribeiro. Mike Ribeiro to Barnes. Back to Ribeiro. Ribeiro to Morrow. Shoots and a save by Ehresburg.
For the time that this does come together, and hopefully for the Kings, it'll be next year. But it's been a struggle this year, again early on.
Score! As the puck was not cleared by Dallas, and it was picked up by Hansu. Camilleri moves it ahead now. Here's Brown. Brown still with it. He's cut off there. Sends it up the middle to Camilleri. Tip to the blue line. Held in by the Kings. Here's Harold. Harold gives it to Camilleri. Shoots. Deflected wide. Armstrong with it. Armstrong back to Vishnovsky. Shoots. He scores! Vishnovsky puts the Kings ahead 3-2. Gets it ahead to Frolov. Frolov knocked down by Robida. And now here's Steve Ott in the King zone. Batted away from him. And on the right side with a lot of room is Frolov. Frolov drags it. Backhand. Shoots. Save. Rebound. Score! From the right wing side, the Kings have taken the 4-2 lead.